Almost 8 years now, millions of Americans have responded to two words.